Wrestling Jesus reference. So, this is the first of several contest prizes that I took it upon myself to do for a friend of mine who recently entered my first ever Maestro art contest this past spring and summer. And oddly enough, you know, her digital entries of Alondra de la Parra, Gustavo Dudamel, and Lorenzo Viotti were so perfectly drawn from a digital standpoint that I decided that she was worthy of the first place prize as far as the digital part is concerned. And I remember stating in a previous journal before the deadline that there would be four people placing for this contest, but in the journal explaining the results of said contest, of course, I went out of my way to essentially, well, I'll explain. What's so funny about it is that in this journal that I posted on the deadline of that contest, I decided, okay, you know what? There can't just be four winners, because I did allow the contestants to come up with both traditional and digital entries. So, of course, I created four prize places for both traditional and digital elements. And, of course, four winners from the traditional part were chosen. Four winners from the digital part were chosen. And, of course, I decided to take it upon myself to, well, quite frankly, do at least one digital abstract for every single one of the contestants in this contest. So I took it upon myself to do that. And what's so strange about this is, every single one of the entries were equally good to some degree, and I couldn't simply just pick one, you know? Because what was the point? Really, what was the point? Seriously, though, think about it. And that's when I decided, okay, you know what? I'm going to do an abstract for everyone, which I'm going to display to you guys via my, you know what? I'm not going to tell you what it is because reasons. Very obvious reasons that I'm not even going to try to explain. But anyway, back to the topic. See, this contest entrant won my digital part of the Maestro Art Contest, and I asked her if there was anything I could draw for her, because I did promise the winner of both the traditional and digital parts of the contest to basically request a traditional commish or art request, as I don't draw traditionally anymore. And you know what? By allowing traditional commish prizes to be requested, I decided, okay, you know what? Maybe it's not such a bad idea after all to start drawing traditionally again. So, of course, that's what I did. That is what I took it upon myself to do. And let me just say straight up, I can't lie about it. There's no way for me to dispute it. And why should I dispute it? Really, though, why? Why should I dispute it? Because at day's end, it's not going to make a difference, right? So this, of course, is my digital photo manipulation slash commission slash request or whatever, you know? I actually took it upon myself. Look at all these layers. There's about 13 of them by my count. 13. I put an awful lot of work into this. About maybe, I'm going to say, 6 hours. Okay, I lied. At least 3 hours. If that at all. But I spent a considerable amount of time on this, and I did everything I could with it that I possibly could. And quite frankly, I don't regret it. And looking back, I can clearly say that this was the greatest thing, digital-wise, I've done in quite some time. Especially as an artist. So let's look at this again. Let's look at this. Let's see what we got here. Yeah. Let's see what we got here. So you see that? Genius. Pure genius. It's as genius as they come. Yeah. I mean, not that it matters or anything, but you people know what I'm talking about, so it's all good. And you know, the bottom line of it is actually quite simple. And at the end of it, at the same time, it's not that simple. So it's simple, but it's hard to understand. It's easy to accept, but it's difficult to fathom. And that's the problem. That's the problem with all of us. But you know, as I've said, I've taken a lot of time in making this at that time. You know, it was, I think it was about 2 months ago when I made this originally. And, you know, I spent a considerable amount of time on it and stuff, and yeah. But anyways, this is what resulted from this. Hours of constant ingenuity. And what we have here is straight up geniusness. Straight up emo geniusness at its core. If you can even call that. Not that there's a game show on GSN of a similar naming, you know, emo genius. That's basically the brother show of Idiot Test. Or is it the sister show? I forgot. But anyway, this is me giving everything I have in this. And I usually do things like this for 50 points apiece, or 20 or 30 points apiece, depending on what kind of digital artwork it should be, according to you. But, you know, things happen. They all happen for a reason. And of course, that is the final result. So I want to take this opportunity. Oh, by the way, I'm going to be doing this. This is just a preview of my complete Abstractober experience, which I'm going to be compiling on Halloween at the end of this month and uploading to my YouTube channel personally the following day. Because I have freaking zero knowledge and logic whatsoever.
Thank you. Ha ha ha!